What's up everybody, I'm back with another video. Today's video is going to be a tag video. It's the get to know me tag. So yeah, you can get to know a little bit more about me. So let's just get into the video. My name is Chandra. My nickname, sometimes people call me Shani, Sean. My birthday is August 4th. I have the same birthday as the President of the United States. My sign, I'm a Leo. My occupation right now, I got a new job, actually, in a teacher's aide. My hair color is black. My eye color is brown. Do I have any piercings? For right now, we have two piercings in my ears. Tattoos. I don't have any tattoos right now. Am I righty or lefty? I'm a righty. My first award would probably be, I used to be on the drill team, so I won an award because our team won first place. First sport was basketball, and I was pretty good. I mean, if I do say so myself. First real holiday, Thanksgiving. My first concert would be Molly Music. My favorite movie would probably be, I love Dreamgirls, I love Obsessed, Double Platinum. My favorite TV show, of all time, my favorite TV show is That's the Raven. Like, that's the show. I love that show. I will sit and watch That's the Raven all the time. Like, my other favorite show is My Wife and Kids. I love that show. It's so hilarious. My favorite color, it's yellow, purple, red, and gold. My favorite song, I'm Turnt by Lecrae. Favorite store, Joann Fabrics and Hobby Lobby and Michael's. Favorite book, Bible. I'm feeling hot, like it's hot in here. I had to turn off the fan so you guys can hear me clearly, so I'm burning up. What am I eating? I'm not eating anything. I just recently ate a salad and it was so delicious. What am I listening to? I am listening to the noise that is going on outside. Someone keeps blowing their horn and I don't know who it is, but somebody needs to like answer. What am I thinking about? I'm thinking about how happy I am to start my new job. What am I currently wearing? Well, I'm wearing a shirt that has Marilyn Monroe on it. Do I want children? Yes, I want children. Do I want to be married? Yes, I do want to be married in the future. Careers in mind. Continue designing fashion. My phone is dying. Where do I want to live? New York City. Love New York City. Like, I've never been, but what I see on TV, like, I know it's a pretty intense city, but I love New York City. I really do want to live there because I love fashion, so I feel like that would be, like, the best place to live if I want to be a fashion designer. Do you believe in God? Yes, I do. Do you believe in miracles? Yes, I totally do believe in miracles. Do you believe in love at first sight? Yes, I do. Do you believe in ghosts? I don't know if I believe in ghosts. Like, I really can't even answer that because someone asked me that the other day and my basic answer was like, if I didn't believe in ghosts, then I wouldn't get scared if somebody said, oh, there's a ghost in there. Like, I get scared, so I don't know. I mean, I do and I don't. Do you believe in aliens? Now that I do not believe in. I don't think aliens are real. Do you believe in soulmates? Yes, I totally do believe in soulmates. There is one person for everyone on this earth. Do you believe in kissing on the first date? No. I feel like if it's like one of those blind dates, like where you don't know the person at all, that's an absolute no. But if it's like someone that you've been knowing for a while, that you've built a friendship with, and you finally went on a date with them, it's fine. I think that's fine because you at least know this person. Do you believe in yourself? Yes, I do. I totally do believe in myself. That's the best thing that anybody can ever do is believe in themselves. That's the end of the video, and thank you so much for watching. I will be here with another video soon. Remember to thumbs this video up. Remember to subscribe to my channel. Thanks for watching, and love you guys. Bye.